Howdy, folks. Captain Dave here in the Wolf Den. What I want to show you is something that I put on my blog just a few days ago. But this is totally, totally awesome. I don't know if you've noticed that on some of my videos, I put a little picture at the end that was the camera that I've been using. And I'm doing this specifically because I'm a fisherman and I'm doing it for fishermen. I'm doing this also, this video, so I can post it on my network, my YouTube network, which is called the Hooked Up Network. I'm going to put it on their forum, okay? But I'm going to try to keep this as brief as possible, but I know it's going to run long, okay? This right here is the Mobius camera. The Mobius action cam, if you want to call it that. This camera started out as a spy cam that looked like a key fob that you would go beep 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 with your to your car with, okay, your Lincoln or whatever you got. I know they don't make that for my truck, that's for sure. But that is this thing's cousins. And if you go on the eBay and you go to 808 number 16 keychain camera and all those, and look up Mobius, M-O-B-I-U-S. You'll know what I'm talking about. And I'm going to post all the links to everything that I'm talking about here in the bottom of this video, okay? So, I'm going to show you something that, unless you just went out and bought a Hero 4, you know, I've been looking at the Hero 4s and stuff, and unless you think that you are a Hollywood guy, I ain't Hollywood. I don't care about Hollywood. I want to do a decent looking video, and I'm putting 90%, well no, I'm putting 100% of everything on my YouTube channel. I'm not making Hollywood videos. I don't need a screen on the back of my GoPros. As a matter of fact, I sold the screens for the backpacks. I don't need it. Who needs it? You know, the GP, the general public, always thinks they need something because they've had an Instamatic doing this. Okay? Well, this here, this Mobius, you can find all kinds of reviews about it. So that's not what I'm about here. But I'm going to just show you around a little bit of this. This camera is shooting 1080p HD video. And I mean, it is clear, it is beautiful, okay? You got three buttons, you've got on and off mode and shutter button. It takes pictures, I can't remember what pixel pictures it takes, 5 megapixel maybe or something. Right here, a little black dot is a little light that's gonna tell you what mode and what it's doing. These two silver things are heat sinks because just like your GoPro gets warm inside that camera. I'm using my Hero 2 right now with a $7 microphone plugged in the side of my Hero 2, and I drilled a hole through the case, okay? So here is your micro SD slot, your data transfer USB / charging slot. Above that is two tiny, tiny little holes right here. One's a reset button and one is a battery indicator button or light, not a button. Reset button, little tiny red battery indicator light. Let's see. You've got like two screws holding it in here, holding the case together. It's kind of that rubberized kind of plastic. Okay. I've already dropped it. It doesn't hurt it. Comes with a little tiny lens cover that, you know, you're just going to lose. But I'll tell you, I've had this now for quite a while, and that little cover stays on there pretty good. So what you got here is you've got a camera that on eBay or Mobius.com, Mobius Action Cam. I'll look all these up for you, and I will put all these links, like I said, below. But you're talking about an HD camera that, if you've even watched my last two videos, the audio that comes out of this thing is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay? It is pretty damn good audio for, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a little tiny hole right next to the lens. This isn't a wide angle one. You can buy wide angle, up to 120 degree wide angle. These became popular for the guys with the drones, the cameras hanging on the bottom of little remote control aircraft, remote control cars. It doesn't weigh anything. It's got a 1080p. I think this has got an 80 minute high definition 1080p record time. 80 minutes. That's like ridiculous. And then, I mean, it charges pretty quick. I don't know exactly all the stats. I'm going to give you the links for all the stats. What you can also do, which I have done, is here's the little ugly, as I like to call it. This is the little waterproof case made by a company, distributed by a company over in England called Juvu. And on their website, they tell you how they came up with that name. I'd like Google to tell me how they came up with that name. I'd like Yahoo to tell me how they came up with that name. BlackBerry, I'd like to know how they came up with that name. All these screwed up names these days. Not screwed up, that's just the way things are. Waterproof case for the Mobius camera. There's a little, it underwater. You can also find on YouTube videos of guys diving with their Mobius in here. I'll show you. It's got the three buttons that work absolutely perfect. And this camera isn't a hold and wait. You push the button and it pretty much does what you tell it to do. It's got a 1/4-20 female brass tripod mount here. Okay. Again, this is like aluminum on the back with a threaded hole here. You could put a buoy, you know, or a little flotation device if you really wanted to. It's got O-rings around the front lens, and it's got an O-ring around the second part of the case. Let me show you. And I'm going to get, there's an entire moral to the story when I'm done, okay? So you take these little flippers off here, kind of like the GoPro. Take your lens cap off. Heat sinks up where this little bump is. You take your camera, you push it all the way in there. Inside here, they give you this. There's a little foam pad. Still got some little sticky on it because it's like got sticky on both sides. But all that basically is to make positive contact with the heat sinks on here. So it's a bit of a tight fit, but it works out where it gets a little easier as you go along. Bring the little flippers down. And there you've got, if I fail to not use this word, I'll kind of kick myself. This isn't a very manly word, but this is the cutest camera ever made. Got a little thing here where you can put a little wrist lanyard on there if you wanted. But there you go. This is the cutest little camera ever made that does such beautiful video, I think. You know, and I'm not talking Hollywood, I'm talking just 1080. The skies are really blue, the colors turn out very nice on this. It's not like some of the, believe it or not, you know, Hero 4 footage I've seen, where the Hero 3 and Hero 2 to me looks better on YouTube. The old Hero 4 would be kind of washed out or whatever. So there you go. That makes it a little heavier. Okay, so there you go. That's everything. Now, here's where us fishermen come in. I took a beat-up old hat that I've been wearing for years fishing. My Aaron's Outdoors camo washed many a time hat. Here's what I did. I'm going to actually show you the components that I put together to make a hat cam, camera, waterproof case, mounts, everything. Not even half of what a GoPro would cost. You can pick up a Hero 2 on eBay right now. Maybe $150, $180, $200. You're not going to have this in there. Mobius camera, you can get it from Hong Kong for like $72. The case is kind of expensive. I got it and a mount. It was about $42. And believe it or not, all the way from England, this case came. From the day they shipped it, it was in my mailbox in 8 days. 8 days. I can't get stuff from the other side of the United States for that. Okay? So, you got your nice little Mobius in here. You can take all this, and it won't add up to what you'll spend on a new Hero 2. Here's what you do. You pop a hole through the bill of your hat. Okay. What I did, and you could do this too, if you got junk laying around, the minute I got into video and the minute that I got into parts and pieces, I mean, come on, we know they call that, what do they call that? When you go into GoPro, when you start going into GoPros, you go into a GoPro environment. Is that what they call it? The environment? Where you got pits and pieces and mounts and this and that and bolts and snappity-doos and everything. This is some little piece off of like a tripod that had this and then the 1/4-20 tripod bolt on it. Drilled a hole through my hat. I don't know if you can see light through there. I pushed this up through there and it actually kind of screws right in. Okay? I'll go through each piece here. Then, this is all stuff you get for nickel and dime crap on eBay. Okay? I mean, I could go on eBay. Everything except Juvu's waterproof case, they will not sell this on eBay. Period. They will not sell it. On the Mobius USA website, you can get a little like, which could work also, because they show you it working. You could buy a little silicone skin for your Mobius camera, and they're pouring bottles of water on top of it. That's really all a fisherman probably needs. Okay? So, we're on the hat mount, right? Take your GoPro tripod mount. You found one of these. You stole this from somebody or something. A little tripod. You could use a 1/4-20 short little bolt. That's basically all this is, except this has a nice wide base on it for me to stick my fingers in there. You take your 1/4-20 tripod mount for your GoPro. You screw this onto your hat. Depending on which way you want it, you do curve it back or curve it forward. Okay, I'm going to do the curve forward thing. Tighten that up. Oop, I'm losing bits and pieces here. Okay, another little piece that you can find on eBay. This is referred to, and I wouldn't get this from this company because they're cheesy as all hell. You get them and the hole really isn't big enough for your bolt to go through, so you got to drill it. Get a quality one. Okay, quality one of these from Hong Kong. Even United States. $4. Take this. Stick it in there. Take your bolt. Put it all together. All right. I'm already running too long on this video. But this is a lengthy sort of process here. Okay, these bolts. I wish these bolts weren't even this long. Well, that's good that they are. So you got your tripod. You should already have your tripod mount and your junk bag of GoPro stuff, right? You got your bolt. You already got that. Now, there's that on your hat. And what do you got? Let me untighten this a little bit. Now you can move this up and down, right? Because maybe you're wearing your hat back a little bit like me, and you want some tiltage here. You want a tilt. You take your Mobius, and I mean, this is a fancy way of doing this, okay? Only because you're going for the tilt. Okay, set all this up. Something's goofy here. All right, there we go. So, now, for less than, I mean, I'm going to really just go out on the line here. If you didn't get this case, the Juvu waterproof case, and you went to the Mobius USA people, I'm going to put their website below, and you got the silicone skin, which is really all you need, and I just might get one myself. So, what do you got? You got yourself a super lightweight fishing cam, and number one, it does 1080p. It records for 80 minutes on a micro SD card. And for less than, less than $150, might even be less than $100 if you know how to shop. You just now have a fishing hat cam from hell and back. Not a 720p, but a 1080p HD. Okay? But what this also does, it does 720 at 60 frames per second. 1080p, 30 frames per second. Goes from dark to light, like that. Okay? And the neat thing about it is when you go Mobius, the people over in Hong Kong or wherever, or China, well, same thing. they're working with an they're working with Americans here. They're working with people who are telling them what they want. Okay? And those aircraft guys have got it down pat. They know what they want. A lot of reviewers, like Mr. Techmoan over in England, they've asked him, because he's like the A to Z documentary reviewer of all time. They've asked, so when you get this Mobius, you literally can go on to, I don't know, I mean, I'm not, I don't know all this, what all this is, but you go online, right? And you download their little, like, window. It's not like a software. I don't know. It's the Mobius setup platform. You can go in and make the Mobius do, like a car cam, where it'll turn on. You can buy car camera, extra long cords for it, bases, suction cups. This world of the Mobius grew from a little camera that was a spy cam, you know, to go out and you know, sit on the table and look at your girlfriend out with another guy, you know what I mean? That's what this grew out of. And it is a full-blown deal now, but running under the radar. For most people, that's why I'm telling you, it's running under the radar. Because it's not doing TV ads, it's not sponsoring Red Bull airplanes, you know, all this stuff. It's running under the radar by dedicated diehards, man, let me tell you. And it makes you a diehard because you start seeing this. Well, you go onto their little platform, or I don't know what you want to call it, right? Go onto their little site there, and it's a little process. I had to learn it, sort of. You know, where do I get this? But these videos that I'm going to show you and put the links down below, they'll help you through all this. And you can put the time and date stamp on your video. You can take it off. You can go in. You can tweak the color on this. You can just connect your camera to the USB, plug it into your laptop, go on to this thing, format the card right inside here. Delete everything, change this, go to tools. Oh my gosh. This thing is a little wonder. For all the GoPro people out there, and hey, I am one. I'm just living in the past. I'm a Hero 2 guy because I don't see a need to go get all this other stuff. But under the radar, these people are doing fantastic things. Okay? So, I mean, you can get all this stuff. I could tilt this down now. And there we go. You know, I got my camera tilted down, tilted up. I got it right now on one button. Starts up and starts recording. Just like the GoPro has one touch, you know? It's better than my Hero 2. My Hero 2 has to be on and sitting on to do one touch videoing. It can't be off. I've got this set up now. I turn it on, boom, in like 2 seconds, it's already videoing. So it's the Juvu case, the Mobius camera. You got your tripod mounts probably already. You got your bolts. All you need is this. In all reality, the only thing I really needed was this piece right here to go from here onto the GoPro part. That part right there with the quarter 20 and the two spades sticking down, the GoPro mount, right? I found this thing. But let me show you something else. I did this only for one purpose, to have tilt. You don't have to get all fancy. Bam. There we go. And that works like a dream. The problem I got with this only is the fact that it's seeing out here. It's seeing out here. It's not seeing in here. So when I want to see in here a little bit closer, I have to tilt it down. Then, how about this? Let's say, just get rid of all this stuff, right? It's a beautiful sunny day. I want to pick up perfect audio. This thing does awesome audio. I bet you I could take my Hero 2 out of the case, unplug the mic, which is a nice little stereo $7 microphone. I could go and do take all that and have my camera sitting here just by itself, and it probably doesn't have as good an audio as this, because you know how you always got that tinny sound of it out of a Hero 2. Let me get rid of this. I did this. I wear this around my neck. There's the little mount that you will get with your Mobius camera. See that groove in there? It's got this little groove where it separates the case. You get this. It's got little straps, places to run straps through. You take your camera, it snaps into there. These two little paws right here go ba-bump right into those screw holes I showed you earlier. Okay? I just undo this, take my little lanyard off, and it just sits there like that. Let's say it's a beautiful day outside. Maybe you've got your skin on here that you got at the Mobius, you know, website. Take this. You don't have to have anything fancy. No clips, no nothing. Get yourself a quarter 20 bolt. Tighten that up. And there we are. Look at that. I don't even know what's there. Thing weighs nothing. 80 minutes of record time. So you guys over at the Hooked Up Network, you kayakers, I know there's a kayaker on the Hooked Up Network, if not more than one. You know? Hey, is this a piece of cake or what? So, I just had to share this with you. I've got my last blog post, has a whole bunch of information on it. You can go to my blog by just clicking on CaptainDaves.com, which is always in the description of my videos. That's how you get to the daily Fisher reports. Same thing. There's reports there. There's every YouTube video there. But there's more. There's more. There's all kinds of links and photo albums and all kinds of good stuff. But there you go. This, I did all this just for tilt. Remember that. I did this because, hey, you know, I probably didn't need it. I could have gotten away with just the little silicone skin that is made for the Mobius camera. And I think I might order the skin anyhow. Just so I have it. Because I might not need this. This is literally for underwater. Stick this on a tripod. You got your Mobius in here, you go like this, right? Put this on the end of your little stick or whatever, your tripod, underwater you go. I mean, it's a wonderful thing. GoPro started all this, and I can't thank them anymore. I just sold a bunch of stuff on eBay. And I'll tell you, I can't stand it. I have to have the new Sportsman mount. I don't know if you've seen it. It's for all GoPros. I have to have the Sportsman mount. clips right on the side of fishing rods. You could have a camera pointing this way, a camera pointing this way. You could have it up on the grip of a rod, right? You could be getting out in the water and the angler at the same time. Hey, man, just like Wicked Tuna, baby. Just like Wicked Tuna. All right? So check all the links. If this is kind of piquing your curiosity, I'm going to put as much information in the description below as hopefully I covered here. Whew! As I can see, the ticker on there, this video has gone awful long. But thanks for watching. And you Hooked Up Network, guys, that fish, you're supposed to be the avid fisherman. Check it out. Whew, I need a drink.